And try not to drop anybody this time. Report!
Evac complete. All injured have been moved to the transports.
Okay. Let's get out of here! Just remember to keep on guard until you're clear of the red zone. We're all done here. How about you?
Finished. But Yuffie, I want you to check the Mako cannon.
But we already... What? What the...
Just as I thought.
Hold on. Hold on. This is crazy. There's no way anybody could be up there. No!
Yuffie, rendezvous with Cloud and the others. It looks like I still have some work to do.
Hey! Whoa! Vincent! Get out of there! I have a bad feeling about this! So, we meet again, Lucrezia. I'm the one who should apologize.
Three weeks ago, our crew left for Midgar.
However, the group's whereabouts still remain unknown. What really happened down there?
Tonight, for the first time, we bring you the final transmission received before all contact was lost.
For the past 3 years, this door has remained sealed. However, that seal's about to be broken. There are no records of this place located deep beneath the Shinra building, another of the company's secrets revealed recently. According to investigative reports, there is evidence that thousands of people were once transported here. If rumors of the Shinra company conducting human experiments are true, then this may be where those nefarious deeds were carried out. To bring you this exclusive footage, Channel 7 News has teamed up with volunteer organization... Oh, wait, I think I see something.
Hey, here we go!
Look at that!
That was the most amazing thing I ever saw!
Then some. I want this one!
found you.
Thank you.
No! Leo! No! No! Baby! Leo!
Ha! Vincent Valentine. We found you.
Is this the one?
Yes. Protomateria. Tell us where it is.
Hail, Vice.
Hail, Vice!
Azul, we will meet again.
What happened here?
Vincent Valentine. Are you all right?
Mm-hmm. Reeve. Nice to see you again. Not a very interesting outfit, though.
It took me a while to decide which costume I'd put on for today. But enough of the small talk. Who are those soldiers that just left?
I don't know. The large one called himself Azul.
Azul, the Cerulean?
Of the Sviet? Then that could only mean...
Commissioner!
We'll discuss this later. WRO troops have arrived and commenced rescue operations. We could use your help, Vincent.
Reeve.
Hmm?
I don't know what you're up to, but I want absolutely no part of it.
But you fought alongside us 3 years ago. We need your help once more!
Reeve.
That was a close one. Ah, never was good at fighting. Luckily, I came out wearing Reeve. You're really not a bad bloke, are you, Vincent? Ah, you pretend not to care, but you always come through in the end.
All right. right. What do you want me to do?
Let's run those lads out of town! I'll leave the method up to you. When you've tidied things up, meet me at the square in front of the East Church.
Mr. Vincent Valentine. I'm an officer with the World Regenesis Organization. Speak with me if you require any assistance. WRO was originally established 3 years ago after Meteor Fall. The Genova war hero Reeve Chuesti is its helm. Our organization is dedicated to aiding the healing process of the planet, as well as protecting it from any who attempt further harm. Sir! Proceed to the East Church, just past these buildings. Hurry, we will assist you in securing the area.
Over here!
Hurry! Wait for me!
Come on!
George!
Over there!
Okay.
Thank you, Mr. Valentine.
Appreciate the backup.
I'm glad you're on our side, sir.
On the roofs! Here for backup!
Thank you.
Good work, Vincent. The enemy is retreating. It seems they have finally begun their withdrawal from the call.
Good.
However, we still require your assistance. Reports are Edge is under attack.